Universe. Well, if it isn't the LRSSG, looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Erusian aircraft in the Coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Erusian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, you can forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger.
Roger. We're speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. Russian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
This is Gold Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Erusian Air Force. We're here on our own. Broadcaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Sir 2.
Mr. X's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman.
The main Ocean forces to the south.
Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft with UAVs and payload.
All this is just to keep the war going.
How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. They'll run out eventually.
Strider 1, Fox Nicole. 3.
Bandit on a friendly's tail.
Are you commercial? Nicole. Strike! Have the incoming! I heard three strikes from our right here.
Nicole.
Okay. Commencing Nicole. Transmission. I'm speaking Nicole. Over both terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important why. We are. First, use the goals. Destroy the space elevator. Second, we want power to the drone factory cut in order to put a stop to all the war and chaos that its products cause. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land is overrun with refugees who have lost their homes. This is no isolated incident. In spite of that, the war continues to rage overhead.
Strider 1, down to hostile.
Are the Kremlin Erusians rebels or what?
They're rebels, but I'm sure it's more complicated than that. Brush up on current events later. Make some enemy.
Copy that.
Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable was up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Not many people know this, but the space elevator is the world's tallest transmission tower. In theory, its radio waves cover exactly half the globe. We've jacked up signal in order to reach out to you.
Some coalition this has turned out to be, huh? Now keep talking to me once the war's over, too. And bet on it. We need something or someone to guide us.
Cyclops 3, enemy behind you!
Nicole.
The UAVs on our side, we have superiority!
5 minutes remaining.
Nicole.
The communications infrastructure down? This broadcast can only be transmitted to certain regions. If you can access the server, consider yourself lucky. You get to see a real live princess. Hey, come down. Say hello to everyone. Yes.
It's safe over here. We're taking away all their guns.
Yes. Let's open up the exit. Everyone get the refugees into the underground tunnel. George, tabloid.
All right. Understood. The UAVs were sluggish once the leader went down.
Without his push, drones without leaders are slow as hell. The biggest flaw in their slave boat.
They evade. Continuing attack. Locked on hostile. Think about it. We're guinea pigs on this battlefield. I need to get away. Thinking!
this far. Don't get killed.
I'm on my target. Our princess is looking at a mural. There's another one here too. It shows a whole bunch of space elevators. The sky is up. Cosette, let's go.
Yes!
Warning! Missiles launched from the Arsenal Bird. They're hailing as projectiles. All aircraft, stay clear of the blast area. 10 seconds to impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, impact.
How many got caught in that explosion?
Comcaster, do we have more incoming?
Unknown. Proceed with caution.
Wilco. We can't switch off the security system, but we've got this. If what he said is true, this will give us at least 10 seconds. Cosette! What the hell's wrong with you? Get back here! As you all saw, we have a problem. The princess went by herself into the maintenance area and has shut us out. No idea what got her going this time, that stupid woman.
It's a launch from the Arsenal Bird. Shit, airburst tight.
Missile.
Helios arriving in 10 seconds. Missile. 5, 4, 3, 2. Missile. Helios arrived.
Lasers!
damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That's some pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, did not see that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power, you also know the Arsenal bird.
Wake up! Missile coming your way! Missile inbound, evade!
C2,
Fox 2. Attack missed. Look at that light from the Arsenal bird.
UAV destroyed.
Catch him now.
It's readying its APS. All aircraft, break off from the Arsenal bird.
That was close. Without the AWACS, I would have been a goner.
That's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Head to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself? You'll never get it off the boosting wheels. Yes!
I'm getting sick of that arrogant bastard. Seriously.
No good. The engine control room is gone.
Add water to the opposite
direction. We are on the
way! Nothing phases this thing. Where are we supposed to hit it?
All aircraft. We can no longer commence with a second saturation attack. All aircraft. Separately engage in direct attacks.
HQ, it won't be easy to take down the Arsenal bird with conventional weaponry. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
Strider 1, Splash 1.
Give us time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now? Enemies cover any friendlies that's hit. Thinking.
Missile.
Bandit hit.
Target at gun range.
Strider 1, hostile behind you.
It's readying its APS.
Damn it! I've taken some damage. One aircraft hit! No, no!
Light bulb sheet thing? It isn't lit up.
That's it. That's a location marker. Happened from there, right?
Got it.
Is there something we can do? Just evading like this will get us all killed.
Strider 1, missile away!
Installed. You're too far out!
Sub-propeller confirmed destroyed. Has destroyed a sub-propeller.
You can do it. There's no way it isn't damaged.
Trigger's hammering it.
This is really
module destroyed. One left.
Nicely done.
This'll be a good story to tell my son.
Fox 2. Laser cannon confirmed destroyed. It eliminates one major threat.
Thanks. That thing almost cooked my tail. My plane's starting to ice up.
Cyclops 2.
Don't let the UAVs distract you. Personal burn is our priority.
One, you're too close to Strider 1. Get out of the way.
Trigger, escort your wingman. Let's get to that carrier. That's all we can do.